trip. Got big Drew first in front of us at his 100. First time he's going to get that run up in the high country. And you probably can't see, but Fabulous is behind us in the Lux. So we've still got, it's 9 o'clock now. We've got about 3 hours of driving to the turn off of Blue Ray. We're going to meet Fieldy and Gary there. And then just go to the trick point for a bit of a look. And then the plan is to camp at Mayford tonight. So yeah, see how we go.
So this is what happens when you buy a 100 series Land Cruiser, and this never happens in Datsun.
That's what we want to do, snap the key off the lock. So you can't even start it. Yeah, good. I reckon if you go and cut some circles over there.
What's happened, Drew? You want to explain what's happened here? What's happening to this Land Cruiser?
I've got 5 bananas to eat for 5 days.
You think with a 12 HT this probably wouldn't happen?
So it's about 1 o'clock now, and we're gonna start Blue Ray, and Drufus is stuck already. Wouldn't expect any more from a Land Cruiser. Comes Fabulous, and the big Lux, up D4D power. Look at that. Comes Drufus, the big HCJ100. Crisis averted, you can get in the back of his car now and get the drinks.
There's the trig in the distance. See a couple of cars there. You can probably just see Drew up ahead. Poke along on the Hungy. There he is.
What a view.
As you can see, the GU patrol is approaching. GU patrol Mark 3. Finally, Johnny stepped up and bought something decent. As usual, pieces of shit that he buys. It's good to see something good. Even sounds all right. Suck that, Christy. Hey, sucked in, Christy. Look what Johnny's got.
Gary, what's happening to the Land Cruiser? I'm going to explain.
Just a few adjustments, change the ratios because you can.
What's happening here, Fieldy? We're on top of Blue Rag and we decided to do a quick oil change.
Just
what do you reckon, Drew? This is Land Cruiser life, mate. This is how it is. What's Fab doing? Here we are. Toyota Workshop, top of Blue Rag. Didn't expect anything less. Then into Mayford. It's only a 13k track, but it's pretty slow going just because it's a bit steep and rocky. Plenty of firewood though. Got some good views up top. We're lucky. Good weather today.
Taken off now, Saturday morning, camped down at Mayford off King Spur. Perfect weather as you can see. Yesterday we did Blue Rag, awesome as well, just couldn't ask for a better day. There goes Big Bad Fabulous and Deluxe. Guys, come Fieldy, the big girl. Andrew and another two Angie. Come big Drufus. The well sought after 100 series. 1HD FTE. Drufus, just taking it easy. Just starting on the dinner plane track, heading towards Dog's Grave. I think it's about 30 k's until we get there. We'll stop for some lunch. Comes Duck and the big troopy. Comes a big stripper bus. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, he's even gonna flex off. Oh. Straighten up. Yep. Watch your mirror. Yep. You're all right. some big Drufus. Easy done. Righto, press on.
Go, Johnny. Nothing. Straight through. Old Gazwa, heading through now, the 200. Ha ha ha.
He's the same. Nah, should he direct him the other way? No, I reckon the other way. Up the rut. Good job.
Here we go, shoe pole. See if it swirls around. Didn't go on the high side, didn't do it properly. There we go. That's our stuff.
That's it. So, this is why we had to turn around. She's a little bit tight here to put the big girl through. Washed away a bit on the track. It's a tight track in. I will be giving more revs. Stop. That's it. Winch. I'll be winching. Fucking suck that winch in.
Whoa!
Stop!
Just win.
Nah, it's not coming in.
It is.
It just flies.
You're going to drive over the cable.
You got a radio? You got a radio.
Fieldy's got it.
Yeah. Just real slow.
Just fucking.
That's it. Hold on. Get it running and winch it. Stop driving it. Just winch it.
Yeah.
Just winch.
Just winch! Put the revs up on the throttle.
Yeah. That's it. Get all that going. Like, this going better clutch out.
I would almost stop there. Yep, let it take it up. Yep, let him keep coming. Yeah, right up to the front wheels.
Yeah.
Right, righto. Good job. unfortunately we've had a mechanical breakdown on the 79, so we're halfway up murdering Spur. See shit, but hold on. Both. Saturday night pulling into the Dargo campground. What a fucking day. Truck. No rain, so it's nice and dry. So should be good. See what the day brings today. Comes Blue Eyes in the big Jeep. First time getting the wheels wet today. Oh, Fuck, is that a CV?
Yeah.
Maybe we need to let his tyres down a bit more.
Be able to come around this side now.
Yeah.
He might be able to sneak around this side and around. I wouldn't go
even the radio.
We went the bonus line.
Yeah. The wheel lift line. I'd
try this side. Wouldn't you? You got a handle?
No, I don't have a handle. Andrew and the big 2-inch. Give her a bit of sand. Sounds awesome, doesn't it?
Go super fast. All terrain, torsion bars. I'm going to walk up this like nothing.
Yep.
Got everything going against it. Going to look good in the eye.
Gaz, the big 2-inch. Wait for that one. I knew that was coming. Look at this.
down into Eagle Vale on the Cynthia Rains track. About 20 to 4 on Sunday. It's been a pretty big day.
Here we are Monday morning, ready to go up Billygoats. Dropped our tyres down a little bit more. And sneaking along, first low, steep, not raining, plenty of dust. Big 200s just eating it up. Drewfus. Big hungy. Oh, Billygoats to the helipad. Look at that fieldy, look at it go. Old torsion bar just eating up Billygoats. Drew, a little bit of a tricky bit on the halfway up Billygoats. See how these torsion bars land. This one's for you, Gary. Oh, your face is gonna flex. That's eating it up. Loves it. About halfway up Billygoats. Fabulous just decided to stop and take a look at the scenery. Just checking her out, taking it all in, not rushing these things.
Beautiful, beautiful.
And he's just doing a quick tire inspection while we're here.
Yeah, getting low, another 10,000 I reckon.
Anyway, see what happens. Go right hand down, come and go back a bit, right hand down a bit more, right hand down, yep, go back there. Just stop, stop, stop. I'm gonna try max tracks. Just left hand down a little bit, yeah, like that. Yep. Go, 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 go. Stop, stop, stop. We'll do more max tracks and stop there. Hang on, no, hang on, hang on. Yeah, you could roll back just a tiny bit, but yeah, righto, go from there. Righto, stop, stop, stop.
What's that left hand back
wheel? It's fine, no, it's fine. It's the front left wheel. Almost want to air down a bit. Righto. Stop, stop. It's the front left. Just spat it out.
Back on day
Righto. Righto. I'm wondering whether Fab be trying a bit of a run up. But go, hang on, go left forward, reckon.
Oh, I've got the max track just on.
I wanted to go back for like a metre and reset.
Yeah, but if you go back a metre, I'll lose the max track. So if you come forward a touch, I'll be able to get the max track out.
I don't know whether we'll try it. Hang on, don't move. So I can get this one out behind the wheel. I want him to go back like about a metre. But I don't want him to slip off, so go left hand down a bit. Yeah, go back like that. Bit more left hand down. Yep. Right, stop. I reckon we'll put some, what we did there, put some rocks and then the max truck's over the top. Just go right hand down a bit. Touch more. Hang on. Righto, give her the berries. Go. No. Let's see if they break and shit. Hey Drew, I just want to inch him forward about 100 mil and then I can put his max track in front of his wheel again first, alright? So just take the tension up. Righto, keep going a bit more. Righto, stop there, just stop there, guys. I really don't want you to spin too much, like, otherwise, like, you know, just first low, just... Right, I'm gonna stand back a bit. Okay, let's go. Keep going, Fab, drive it. Turn your wheels left, Fab. Yep, that's it. Drive it, left, Fab, left, that's it. Right, stop, Fab, stop. Can you let the winch out a bit, Drew? Righto. You might be able to drive this, I reckon. Oh, I don't know. No. Yeah. Go, Fab, don't stop. Just keep going. We'll pick up here.
Thanks, fellas.
KDM's is having a rest. WR. Maybe gas, not sure. We'll be right back.
still on my mind. Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head. I was still in the baggage line. Concrete cars of their own prison bars, like this life I'm living in. But the plane brought me farther. I'm surrounded by water, and I'm not going back again. I got my chosen old.